Hello, hello, the zero people that are watching the stream. I am going to be doing some sword and shield shiny hunting. I've never streamed, if that's not clear right now. And I might have done things wrong. I'm not sure if you can even see chat right now, but whatever. I'll just do this stream and hope I get a shiny. I was gonna do like a regular video on this on my YouTube channel, which you can see on the bottom. But I instead decided, you know what, why not just do a stream? And so that's what I'm doing. Now, I've been doing a shiny hunt for a while on Sobble. As you can see, I still have a few eggs. But for now, we're just gonna count this as zero. And yeah, just chat, I guess. And we're just gonna shiny hunt. Yeah. I hope everybody's able to chat. I hope I'm able to see it. I think I do, but... Alright, first egg of the day. And it's not shiny. No nickname. And they're already doing things, so I'll just get an egg. As you can see, my starter was a Sobble. And I haven't really listed him to anything, and I really want a shiny Sobble, so that's what I'm doing. Streams is that you don't have to think too much on them. You just reply to people's chat or whatever. And yeah. Because in my YouTube videos, it's hard for me to like continue talking while playing the game. Apparently, it's follow only chat right now. Hold on, I'm gonna try to fix that. Can I manage this? Yeah, that's my other account on my phone, the Lizard Man. I'm not, can I not? Hold on. Try to figure this out. Go to my channel settings and if I look at stream settings, maybe. No, I'm sorry. I'm just trying to figure out how to. So it's able for other people to chat. I'm sorry. chat? How do I check on chat? Can I seriously not change? I would ask people how. Okay, whatever. Sorry, I can't figure out how to get chat to work. So yeah, we're just shiny hunting right now. I see I got some new viewers. Sadly, you're not able to use the chat, but I guess it's just weird. Whatever. Yes. No, don't. Take that egg. But yeah, right now it's for some reason on follower only chat, which I'm gonna turn off if I could figure out how to turn it off. But I guess for now, not really all that much chats. Yeah, just a simple shiny hunting stream right now. So, like, I've been shiny hunting for Sobble for, like, years now. And, like, sure, I've taken some breaks in between. But that's, like, over 1,000, like eggs, along with, like, the shiny charm and Masudameth-ing it. But it just haven't gotten a shiny Sobble for some reason. I gotta figure out how to get hotkeys for this. But I don't. Is it shiny? No, it's not. Yeah, I can't figure out how to deal with the follower only chat thing. I would say, tell me how to fix that, but it's on follower only chat. And the only way to fix that would be to follow. Which, I mean, yeah, I would appreciate that, but I mean, I don't want it to be, you have to follow to just comment or whatever. Also, apparently, the chat thing does not show chat. I don't know how to fix that either. But... oh, whatever. How many viewers I got? Okay, that's 3. Technically 2. Because one of them is my alternate account, just making sure everything's going well. Wait, oh no, wait, was that my counter? Let me check. I forgot how many counters I've probably already done. Boxes. Oh dang, that's a lot of Sobble. We're just gonna count that as 4. It's probably 5. Though. But yeah, I have a YouTube, as you can see on the bottom. Of the screen. It's off-centered, which is kind of annoying, but whatever. Give him a nickname? No. Send edit to my party. I just did a test message just to see if that. Okay, yeah, these chats match up. Okay, the one that I'm using to record and the one that is on Twitch both match up. Another one. Another regular. No shinies yet, but I mean, it only has 6 encounters so far. So obviously there's no shinies. But yeah, as you can see, I have the shiny charm. Yeah, I have the shiny charm, and I know I'm using a different Ditto, so I don't know what's wrong. That was... Yes, it was. Okay, good. But yeah, just give me some tips or whatever, because I've never done, like, a shiny hunt stream. I've caught multiple shinies, but most of them are either from the DLC, whatever, or... other stuff, I guess. Oh yeah, get my... What am I doing? Wait, hold on, wait, was that the right... I'm very forgetful, I forget things pretty quickly for some reason. At least whenever it's important. Or not important, I guess, because I remember math stuff. Seven. good. Okay. It's no longer in followers only mode, so... Yes, good. That was my other account. Good, 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 good. Okay, so now everybody should be able to, chat whenever. I don't know what was wrong with it. Maybe the creator just has to, chat first, I don't know. I don't know too much about Twitch, considering this is my first ever stream. But yeah, DeLuzardMan123 is my alternate account that I just used to make sure it was okay. No, sorry, 129, not 123. I'm probably gonna get hotkeys for this thing to go up and down. So it's kind of tedious just having to backspace and then make it that number. But whatever. I don't know too much. I'll probably learn quite a bit from this one stream. If you hear any background noise, it's just everybody. It's just my family just wandering around. We're almost into the double digits. Let's go. But yeah, I'll only go for a certain amount of time, probably until, I don't know, like, until like, it turns like 6 or something, whenever I'm get hungry. Then I'll stop the train, or until I get a shiny, of course. But I don't see that happening anytime soon. I mainly just used DeLuzardMan129. Well, that was before I turned 13, but... And I just use it to watch stuff. Yeah, I'll try to figure out how to get the chat onto the screen, but I haven't figured that out yet. Wait, actually, hold on. What if I just move? Hold on, I'm trying to get chat onto the screen. What if I go on to regular Twitch and... Whatever. Oh, I got more viewers. That's good. Okay. But yeah, I'm just making sure everything's working all right, because this is my first stream. I think I'm going to be streaming like every Saturday or something, so... Or maybe whenever I just feel like it, so yeah, probably. But yeah, be sure to check out my YouTube channel if you haven't already, because I'm probably gonna link it. I'm probably gonna link my Twitch and my YouTube and my YouTube and my Twitch. As you can see on the bottom of the screen, I have both of those. That is 11. Yeah, just ignore any background noise. I try to make sure everybody is away, but I guess right whenever I start, people decide, oh, I'm gonna come out of my rooms or whatever. My brother especially. Can you believe that? It's a regular Sobble. So the other day I was feeding my rats, because obviously I have rats considering it's in my profile picture. And like randomly, whenever I tried to like put like the Cheerios in there, I guess one of them thought like since that my hand, like one of my finger was like a treat or something. Cause like I give them Cheerios as a treat. And like, it hurt kind of, but like not as bad as the usual rat bites when we first got them. They're from the pet store, so they're a little more aggressive than like ones you'd get from like a breeder. But yeah, I have a little bit of shinies right now. If I look into them. Oh gosh, there's so many Sobbles. But yeah, these are all, this isn't even all of them. I had to like transfer like this many boxes of them like twice, and I still haven't gotten a shiny, which is kind of crazy to think about. But yeah, I got only three shinies. Wow. But yeah, I got a Klefki, Zatu and Bird. Unless a shiny is on my team, but I don't think they are. Let me just check. Yeah, no. But why is a Sobble there? Alright, let's just move him. Oh, you know, I know why a Sobble is there, because that was the one I wanted to keep. Because it had pretty good stats. Isn't that right? Amazing stats. Yeah. Which, considering these are the stats, it's not very good. But I'm not too competitive, I just want to have good Pokemon. Just because, you know. I've completed the main Pokedex, but not the DLCs, because I don't have the DLC for both Sword and Shield, so I have to kind of resort to trading, which I guess is kind of cheating, but whatever. But yeah, feel free to chat anything, or whatever. Like, ask me some stuff, like what's gonna happen in the channel or whatever. Channel, like, Twitch, whatever a Twitch thing is. I think it is a Twitch channel, though, I'm not sure. Unless it is on, other people's things, it's still on whatever, but it's not on my alternate account, so it shouldn't be, and I'm not subscribed on my alternate account. Subscribed, followed, sorry. Yeah, this is gonna be a chill little shiny hunting stream. Probably for around 6 hours until I get a shiny. So yeah. But yeah, if you look on the bottom left corner, that's how many eggs we've hatched so far. Maybe I should have already, huh? Maybe I should have got rid of all of them just to keep track, but who cares? So strong. Alright, still 4 viewers. Pretty good. For our first stream, at least. But yeah, I do believe that. No, it's not on that. I do believe all my party members are level 100. Maybe not my Arcanine though. I'm not sure. I don't remember. But yeah, I don't know how to commentate too well. If you watch my YouTube videos, you know that probably already. But yeah, I'm not very good at commentating because obviously I'm pretty young. I am old enough for this, obviously, considering I'm doing it. I'm not dumb enough to do it whenever I'm like 9 or whatever. I'm not 9, by the way. Twitch. I am 13. So yeah, I don't have too much interesting stuff to talk about. No, oh, why did I do that? Whoopsie. I'm gonna take my frustration out on this Zigzagoon. Snipe him. Could you have that Zigzagoon? Maybe I shouldn't have done this. I think taking my anger out on the Zigzagoon was a mistake. Oh no. Keep old moves. I shouldn't have taken my frustration out on this Zigzagoon. Whatever. You got an egg for me yet? Now you do it far away. Again? Okay. Can you hear me that well? I just realized my mic isn't facing towards me. There we go. Presumably that one has a shiny in it, but an egg, that's all I care for. Because I know that you're able to get shiny starters, because I've seen other people do it. I'm not sure why they would lie about that, which doesn't make sense. Maybe next time I'll continue doing this, obviously, but maybe I'll do another starter or another Pokemon. Presumably not Masuda Method, because Masuda Method sucks. Like, it's so tedious. Even though it has the best odds, it still feels like it would take the longest. But I mean, for starters, you can't really do much. That's 18, and yep, still the same people. Actually, wait, is it? Yeah, it is. Well, let's get back on this thing. But yeah, I'll figure out how to put the chat on the screen. But I haven't right now, so...
Whoa. Hold on, wait, what happened? Oh, it went to the side of my screen. What if I didn't want that? What if I wanted to be on here? Whatever. Did that change anything on the thing? Hold on, I gotta check my, screen. No, it didn't change anything. Good. But it did change that. There, back to normal. No nickname. If you ever want to say something or like ask me something, just put it in the chat. I'd be able to see it probably. Hopefully. That's 19. That's 19. That's not 10. 19. A pretty repetitive stream, but I mean, it's something that's kind of relaxing to watch somebody just shiny hunt. Yeah, just ignore the background noise. I did tell them not to really come in here, but who cares? I sure don't. Unless it's my brother, then that's a whole different story. Hold on, wait, let me do something really quickly. Okay. End my party. Wait, did I miss a Sobble? Eh, probably not. I'm a little forgetful at stuff. Mainly stuff that's just like, 46 minutes. I've only gotten 20 eggs. I probably hurry up with this. Probably stop stalling here. It's a male. Willow, you're my new buddy. Oh, man. I got a shiny. Okay. That's the best thing that's ever happened to me. Now to just hatch all these other eggs. Maybe I'll get another shiny. Oh, yeah, I should probably get this lady's egg, and then actually don't, I just shouldn't grab it. I'm just gonna take back the other Sobble I had. Wait, is my shiny have hit, does my shiny have his hidden ability? Cause that's the only reason that I really cared. Please do. Okay, it's Willow, buddy, check summary, please have. Okay. Oh, he has Torrent. Just as good. Oh, man. I got a shiny. Oh, he's so cute. Look at him. Willow. My best buddy. Oh, let's put him in my shiny box. Oops. Shiny. Let's go! Willow! My new best buddy. I cannot believe it! First shiny of the day, because since I didn't get a hidden ability, I'm gonna keep continue doing this. But I got a shiny is a shiny. Oh my god, and 21 encounters too. Maybe 22. But oh my gosh. Get all of these dudes. Oh no, wait. Why? Actually, let's get this dude too. And this dude as well. Wait. Okay, you also get here. I still can't believe I got a shiny. Oh, that's so nice. Let's get him to his other Sobble buddies. Oh my gosh. I was not expecting that. That was so great. What's his stats? Oh, only good stats. What the heck? But I don't care. I got a shiny. I got my shot. I mean, he has better stats than my regular starter. Look, he has okay. He has good. Actually, hold on. I'm gonna put him in my party really quickly because I want to level up. I'm not level up. Because I want to bag and give him some G-Max candies. Dynamax candies, whatever. I can't believe I got a shiny! Willow. Okay. He's at his max amount. But I mean, look at him! He's so good looking! I got my purple lizard! Oh my gosh! Okay, time to stop awing over him. Let's get rid of all the old Sobbles really quickly. Why? Because they're kind of taking up space. Save my progress. Obviously. Oh, man.
Bugs, no!
Okay, save my progress.
Let's inside, get bugs, out. Now.
Pokemon Home. Oh man, I gotta download it. Whatever. But I mean, I got a shiny. That's all that I care for. Oh man, actually, I don't care. Whatever. I'm gonna continue playing. Maybe I should actually breathe before, between talking, so that I can not cough like that. But I mean, I got a shiny! Let's go! Shiny Sobble! Why is nobody cheering for me? You don't need to. But I mean, I got a shiny, that's so good. Oh, man. It's weird, you do like 4,000 encounters, like, and then randomly in just one, 21 encounters, you get a shiny. Let's put him in the shiny bin again. Sorry, buddy. Little Willow, you're so cute. Wait, let's hatch the rest of these eggs. Why do I keep changing my mind? Put Willow on the team so we can level up while I'm fighting stuff. Subway, teach little Willow how it's done. Go on, Subway. But yeah, hold on, I should probably change this to zero again, because, I mean, I already got the shiny, so why do I need to worry about it more? But, I mean, it doesn't have snipe shot, which kind of sucks, because it's like a 75% rate or whatever, and, but, I mean, A shiny is a shiny. How much levels does Willow get from this? Okay, so he evolves. Whoa. Hey, learn water gun, learn bind. Water pulse. Yeah, sure, why not? Water pulse, is that better than water gun? Water gun is 40, 60. Yeah, water pulse is better. Tearful look. Sure, why not? Why are you crying, buddy? Growl. Little Willow. Sucker Punch. Okay. 40, 15, 70. I'm gonna get rid of pounds. Okay, let's U-turn! You're learning a lot of moves there, buddy. Bind is pretty good. But yeah, he can keep it. I can just replace his moves anyways later. Alright, let's see him. Oh, the boy! The boy! Here he is! Oh, he's so cute! Okay, I actually don't remember seeing his, Drizzile, shiny. That's an improvement from the regular Drizzile. I do not like regular Drizzile, like, his color scheme, but, like, this, I can deal with the shiny. Look at him. That's actually pretty cool. Okay. Now let's just hatch the eggs. And you know what? Willow gets to be in front. Because why should he? Oh, that's so cool looking. It's shiny. I love that. Oh. Actually. Oh. An egg. Imagine if we get another shiny. That'd be pretty cool. Also, somebody better have saved me getting that shiny as like a bit or whatever. I forgot what it's called. Give Sobble a nickname. No, why would I? I'm just so glad I got a Sobble. I'm probably gonna keep one really good competitive one and the shiny, of course. I mean, Subway, he's my man. I love Subway, but I mean, he's not very good at stats wise. Oh man. Okay, let's get him in the Pokemon Center. Wait, why did I come here? Oh, to hatch the eggs, right? I mean, a shinies. What a wonderful thing. Eh, why not? Oh, I love the shiny colors game, it's so good. Do now because I mean I already got my shiny. I didn't expect it to be this short, but I mean okay, it is over an hour now, but still. Whew. Bag. Now let's just run around. Wait, can you rematch the gym leaders? Because that'd be pretty cool. Loser gamer, oh my gosh. I forgot I named myself that. I should just call myself Jim. But yeah, we're gonna run around and have to throw these eggs. And I mean, call it a stream, I guess, because I didn't expect to get this little dude so fast. You got this. Awesome. Can Willow take down this level 39 wiper? Maybe he can. No. I'm sorry, Willow. I didn't mean to hurt you like that. My favorite Pokemon I got as a shiny, though. That's pretty good. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Take him down, buddy. Get like a hyper beam or something. Stream shot. That's pretty good for animation though, like just shooting it out of his finger. Wow. I'm gonna keep metronome. Snipe him. Okay, let's heal up our buddy. Max revive. Sorry, Willow. Well, yeah, now we're just gonna get him. Do we have any? I have a lot of stuff. Should probably use them. Rare candy, why not? Let's just level up Willow a little bit. Yeah, just run around and hatch the rest of these eggs. And we'll call it a VOD. Which I will be posting this on my... Whatchamacallit? YouTube. As a VOD. Sobble. Wait, what was I doing? I need to use this. Town map to move around. Not options. And let's, so probably around right about here is, So let's see, don't you... Oh, you go this way before. So I am to assume that that is the right way to level up a nice little shiny. But yeah, once the new Pokemon game, Scarlet and Violet, comes out, you can bet y'all we'll be making a YouTube video or a Twitch stream. Maybe actually both on it. Thank you. Oh, he's so cool looking. Level 33. Well then. Maybe I shouldn't have done that. Can I run? I can. Whatever, we'll just go to the boring other one. Which actually is probably around the point that you're level 20 something. So you can get some good crit training off this. And sadly, this means I am going to have to retire Sobble. Yes, I knew I shouldn't really retire Sobble, but I mean, what else am I gonna do with him? I have a shiny now. I hate to break into him. But where's my Arcanine at? Over there. Actually, I think I saw him over. I thought I saw him here, but. Weird. Oh, let's put the Sobble. Arcanine, where are you? Oh, how do I sent some Pokemon. Inside here a little bit ago. Check Poke Jobs. I might have sent him. Did I already recruit them back? Okay, whatevs. Where is my Arcanine at? He was the one that won the Elite Four. What Elite Four? You know what I'm talking about. Arcanine. Search. There he is. What are you doing here, buddy? Bark. Stupidest names. Okay, let's just hatch this shiny and level up my buddy here. I know it doesn't seem like a shiny hunting video anymore, but it's now a shiny training video, which is just leveling up your Pokemon. And the video, VOD, or live stream. Oh, actually, it's kind of all three. Ain't nothing from that. Okay, we hatched that last egg. Not even this one was shiny too. Yeah, that'd be crazy. Yeah, no, it's not though. Still cute though. Now we're just gonna play some. In the box. With all his little buddies. Alright, well. I suppose I am to stop the stream right now, because I can't think of nothing else to do. I thought it'd be way longer of a stream, but I guess not. And, yeah. So we're just gonna end the stream. Only an hour long, which is kind of crazy considering, I thought it'd be multiple hours considering, I think considering twice in a row, that I've searched for months and months just to get this little dude. But I don't care anymore. So this is gonna be the end of the stream, and I guess I'll see you guys in the next stream that I do, which is probably gonna be next Saturday. So yeah, maybe we'll do another shiny hunt, and I'm gonna stop it right now. Yes, stop the stream.